I don't know what a rent party is, I'm gonna tell you a little thing. I'm gonna give a few words on the subject of rent party. Now, a rent party is the kind of party you hold when you got a man who needs to get some money to pay his rent. See, he's been sitting around his home and he ain't been doing too good, and he ain't got enough money to pay the rent. And the landlord is starting to come around knocking on his door and say, "Hey, man, when you gonna give me some money?" Well, now the cat has to pay the money. He's got to figure out some way to get it. And there's all kinds of ways, I suppose. But the best way to get the kind of money to pay for the rent is to have a rent party. Now, when you have a rent party, what you do is you go downtown and you get yourself a big barrel of beer. You get about 32 gallons in a big keg. You go down and you get some kind of food. You get any kind of food you figure you can have, because you're going to have to feed them people at the same time they're drinking. Now, I've seen all kinds of food they have at rent parties. I think seen things like they have dog stew sometimes, or they have hamburgers sometimes, or they have fried fish sometimes. They might have damn near anything. You don't know what they're going to have, but it should be all right. It might be kind of sanitary and good to eat. They're going to feed you. Anyway, you don't have to worry about that. Now, you get all the beer and you get the food, and you're all straight, except you gotta have some kind of music, and the record player's no damn good at all. So you call up all your musician friends, you say, "Hey, man, would you like to go to a party? Because if you come to my party, I'm gonna feed you, and I'm gonna let you drink for nothing." Okay, they say, "All right," and you got that all straight. You got musician now, you got the food, you got the beer. All you need now is the people. Okay, you're gonna get the people. All you gotta do is start spreading around the word. You start telling a few people they're gonna have a rent party that night, and you know damn well, not too long, they're gonna have all kinds of people gonna come to your party. Now, the old idea is, you see, when they get ready to come up to the party, everybody gonna have to pay a little money to get inside. Now, they pay a little money for, oh, you collect maybe a dollar or so ahead, and everybody comes in to pay a little dollar or so, and you're gonna make a little profit. That's the whole idea. You're gonna have to make a profit. You make enough profit, now you're gonna be able to pay the rent. That's kind of called rent profit. Rent profit party rag, that's what it's called. Now, you get everybody coming up there, and they're gonna be jumping around and dancing and listening to the music and eating and drinking and getting a little drunk, and that's all right. Now, this song is called the Rent Party Rag, like I say, and it's the kind of music they play. It's called happy music. Happy rent party rag, profit rag music. Man, we're getting ready to go. You all right? All right. Yeah, did the rent party rag, buddy mama. Well, can't you hear the party tune? They're gonna be jumping till the break of dawn. Well, hey, buddy mama, won't you come along? Whoa, baby, it's a rent party rag. Yeah, when the liquor bar is closed, buddy mama. Yeah, everybody get ready to go. Well, hey, buddy mama, now don't you be slow. Gonna walk up to the front door. Whoa, baby, it's a rent party rag. Yeah, now I'll walk right in, buddy mama. Got to go up three flights of stairs. When you get to the party, well, everybody's there. Set right down, have a bottle of beer. Whoa, baby, it's a rent party rag. Yeah, over there in the corner, buddy mama. You got the musician, they getting in tune. They're gonna have some music pretty soon. You got a barrel of beer in the next room. Oh, baby, it's a rent party rag. Well, now you got the whole fixings all set up. You got all the people coming around. You got the beer and you got the food and you got the music. You got all that, what else you need? Just gotta let the things to get settled and get going. You got all kind of people running around this place. You got people like old Fat Stanley. Now, I know about Fat Stanley. He always running around looking for some woman. At least twice he used to be looking for some women, because he never bring a woman to the party by himself. I heard he's married now, but that's all past and gone. Now, you got another guy like old Sanka Joan. Now, Sanka Joan always come with a woman. He never worry about that kind of stuff. What he looking for is a set of drums, man, because he needs some kind of drum to play music along with them guys. You got other people like old Loud Lyle. Now, they call him Loud Lyle because he talks with a lot of volume. That's exactly what he talks like. He telling everybody where to go, where it's at, and all kinds of things. Now, I tell you, there are hardly a few people to listen to him, but he sure does talk. That man can talk like nobody ever heard in my whole life. You you got some musicians coming around there getting ready to play. A guy like old Spanish Jet, he plays a 12-string guitar and he sings sort of like Bessie Smith. And he bring along his buddy, whose name is Butch Tyson. Now he plays a clarinet, he getting ready to go too. They're gonna sing some sweet music for everybody at the party. Now down at the other end of the room, you got old Snake Ray and Tony Little Son Glover gonna play some old straight blues guitar harmonica style. They getting ready to go too. Now the guy who's running the party, his name is old King Red Man. He's a guy that needs a rat and he's making sure everything is going fine. Now you gotta keep a man around there to make sure that you don't have no trouble. You gotta have a big strong man, that's true. So they get old Killer Mike up there, knows all kinds of karate and judo and them kind of things. So you ain't gonna mess around with him, you ain't gonna cause no trouble. Now downstairs on the first floor, you gotta have a man down there to collect the money. You get old Jerry. Old Jerry the cab, he drives a taxi cab during the day, and the night he comes down to the rent party, he's gonna keep things going straight. He's sitting down there on the first floor, he got his hat on his head, and he got a pistol in his hand, he's looking out the door and watching for trouble and collecting the money, that's right. Now you got all these people sitting around and a whole mess of women beside that. You're just getting ready to go, you're gonna have a good time that night. Yeah, when the party going stompity mama. Yeah, everybody is moving around when the music is going down. Well, I hate buddy mama, won't you shake my down? Oh, baby, it's a random body rang. Yeah, now you're going strong, and you know you're going strong because everything's jumping up real good, and you got a lot of noise going on up there. Well, now everybody knows if you're living in some kind of city with a police force there, noise is going to attract the police, is what it is. Well, that's all right. You can kind of expect the police to come along to a rent party. They come along, it's all right. They walk inside, look around, see what's going on, all that kind of jazz. Maybe they go in the bathroom and have a little drink on the side. Don't have to worry about a thing, it's gonna be all right just as soon as they go. And they ain't gonna stay too long. Yeah, when the police come round, buddy mama, well, everybody had to cool it down. They just wanna see what's going on. You get back to jiving when they're gone. Whoa, mama, it's a random body rang. Well, now you got things going full swing. You got the police have come and gone. You got everybody drinking and eating and playing and singing and jumping and dancing. What more could you want? They just keep going along now. They're diving to the rent party rag, just like that. Coming up and everything's getting a little light, and you look around and see what's happening, you realize that things are starting to slow down a little bit. You got all some people lying on the floor that ain't jiving too much anymore because they can't hear a damn thing, and just about getting ready time to go. Hell, early in the morning, buddy mama, well, just about time to go. There ain't no beer and music no more. You walk down the street with the sun coming up, whoa, baby, it's a random party rang. Right?